Space Coconut.
Blood Lodge. So somebody dropped an offering, so they wanted to come here. Hello, Obsession. I'm using the big add-ons, so we'll trap the middle of things. I don't need to worry about her, because if I'm right, I can just avoid this person and stack up Whispers isn't going off. That was quick. I'm using Whispers to help find the last person, but it's kind of like, with that bug that's going around. Well, not. I wonder if I should be using. I wonder if you're just setting them all off just because. It's possible, isn't it? Yeah, I probably should have used Nolad instead. Dead hard. Wait for it. That works. You're outside. So we trap here. We'll trap up here. No traps sit over here. That is my obsession. I don't really need to worry about her, do I? Especially when we can kill at least one gen. Just so you know, my recovery is great. Decisive? Yes. So now, oh, come on. So I don't need to worry about her.
Oh.
That's too bad. And we're out of time. Nobody's getting there. Sorry, lady. Goodbye. I have all three gens here. What are you gonna do? Go ahead and kill this gem. Rescue. Oh, there's no trap at the bottom. Okay, she's nobody's here. And to the right. That's too bad. Okay. But we know what the deal is, yeah? The thing is that you're here. Nope, you're not here. You're over there. You think I'm dumb? I'm not gonna do the same trick twice. Guess what I can do now? Can deal with cheaters. Oh, ninja. Oh, did you find it? You wouldn't be standing there if you didn't. That's too bad.